CNN has fired three employees for going into the office unvaccinated. CNN President Jeff Zucker said the employees violated company policy by reporting for work without having received their COVID-19 shot. Zucker added that a memorandum had been sent reminding staff who came into the office that vaccines were mandatory and the company has a zero tolerance policy in that situation.